So why do I want to become a participant of BRICS International School? Firstly, although I'm quite well versed in Russian, Chinese and Brazilian policies, I remain rather ignorant of India's and South Africa's roles in the world. Participating in the international school might be the opportunity to fill this gap. I would also like to meet the leading experts on BRICS and ask them about the aftermath of the recent BRICS foreign ministers meeting and the expectations of Russia's next year presidency in BRICS. Finally, I would like to discuss the similarity between BRICS and Shanghai Cooperation Organization. Now that India and Pakistan have joined SCO, does this also mean that Pakistan should join BRICS organization? Learning new things and meeting like-minded people are the two main reasons why I want to become a participant for BRICS International School.